My name is Asha Vinod. I'm from Phoenix, Arizona. I did my inner engineering in 2019 in LA with Sadhguru. Prior to that, I used to watch a lot of videos of Sadhguru. I used to really like his take on the topics and his sense of humor, and that's when I decided to take the course. My experience about the program was very beautiful. I was very touched by the way each and every minute details were taken care of, but my experience of the initiation was mind-blowing. I didn't realize I had dimensions in me which I was not aware of, and those were dimensions that was touched during the initiation. Since then I've been doing my practice, Shambhavi, every day. I try to do it daily, and I've been seeing my life is since been transforming. And a lot of changes I've been noticing in me, big and small. Others also started noticing. So something that I particularly noticed is how comfortable I am within myself. My insecurities seem to have reduced a lot. My relationship with others also had improved significantly. I think I became more inclusive than what I was before. And I also noticed that my sleep has reduced quite a bit. I don't get stressed out too much. I'm a lot more calmer. I still have work to do, but yeah, I did see that. And also my overall, I felt I'm more responsive to the life around me. I'm more aware of the life around me, which also prompted me to become a vegetarian, which I never thought I would ever be. I was a great fish lover. Now I don't even feel like having them, and I'm a pure vegetarian now. So I look forward to doing my practices in the morning. That is that calm time that I have, and once I'm done with the practice, I'm peaceful, joyful. That sets the mood for the day.